Bitch, I got it off the muscle. You wanna fight on tussle? I'm talking about Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, babes. If you're new, welcome to my channel. So I wanted to show you guys how to finesse, how to slay, don't say finesse, how to slay a beauty supply wig. This is the box. This is the back. This is the number 4. This, yes, it comes with a net on it. I do not know what I'm doing. So it's a comb in the back, it's a comb in the front, and it's an adjustable strap in here as well. So I'm gonna put it on my mannequin. Excuse me. I'm gonna put it on my mannequin head. Yeah, I put one of these to secure it on my mannequin too. She actually has a good part, but you know me, I'm gonna spray it with a little bit of water, and then I'm gonna part it. Well, I'm gonna pluck it a little bit with some hair cutting shears, because you know wigs be thick. So I'm gonna thin her up so the hair can look more natural. I got to be glue gel on there. I just put one layer. I'm about to put another layer, and then I'm gonna use my freeze gel. This is so I can secure my cap.
Careful, because you don't want to plug too much.
So I just plucked her a little bit. I mean, you can pluck more later or as it gets on your head, of course.
Okay guys, so I'm back. This is me with the wig on. Like I said, I didn't really pluck the middle because it was already okay. So guys, this is me with the wig on after I done secured it. Put this in the ponytail.
Make sure you're not cutting any hair of the wig, but make sure you're getting all of that net, because you do not want your net showing. Trust me.
It's to these baby hairs. So that was a little piece that got.
Because I noticed that this swoop wasn't how I wanted it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't really want too much.
So, as you guys can see, I am shearing my hair. Shears. I'm shearing. I'm trying to show you all of it from shearing. This is all the hair that I sheared from this side of my hair. To pass out in the town, please, please, please comment down below. And or go straight to my Instagram and drop your address. And I will. I'm going to let this side loose so you can see the difference. This is no sheer. This is sheared. What y'all think? Okay guys, so this is the finished result of my wig. I did not recurl it or anything, but this is what it looks like. And this is the beauty supply wig. This wig was $80. I probably would recurl it because you see this is just like, thank you guys for tuning in with me.
These were the magic trick
to finessing a beauty supply wig. Instagram, I will tag my Instagram down below. I will tag some stuff from the wig. How much it was, where I got it from. Here. Thank you for watching, dolls.